Joe couldn't sink his teeth into a win, so he's first up on the loser board. Q puts fashion before fishing, so he and Sal are tonight's big losers.